Have you ever wanted to create a series of maps in one location that each show a different feature? Well, ArcGIS Pro is here to help with the Thematic Map Series. Let's take a look at how to configure these together. Here we are in the city of Toronto, where I have a map with different layers showing the age of buildings in the dissemination areas of the city. If we open up the symbology for one of the features in my map, we can see that there's a transparency applied, which means the layers underneath are going to impact the way that the features on top are displaying. We can tell when we turn on and off the different layers what that looks like and see the change happening in the upper layers of the map. To get a better understanding of what I'm looking at here, I want to be able to see only one layer at a time. And now I can do this with a new type of group layer called radio buttons. If we go to the group layer tab, we can see the group type option and we can change this to radio buttons. Now when I select a layer in the table of contents, only one of the layers from that group will be visible at a time. We can take this option further by creating the thematic map series. If you have a map where radio group layers are enabled, you'll have a new option for the map series called thematic. This is going to open up the map properties, and this is where you'll select the radio group layer. If you have more than one group layer in your map, you can choose the one you want to show. When I select OK, we'll see that I have 5 maps made, one for each layer in the group. Now that I've set up my series, I can add the finishing touches, like some text that will take into account the page of the map that we're on. With my text looking the way I like it, I can cycle through the different maps to see how it'll look depending on the page that's being printed. There you have it, a quick and easy way to create thematic map series in ArcGIS Pro. Thanks for watching and happy mapping!